up, everybody out there? That's good. KTG 612. Back at it. Just a ride to work today. And my gas light is on. At 129 miles. I must have been hitting it lately. Oh, don't come out of me, truck! Yeah. Gas light usually comes on at about 140. I've seen it 150. So I must have been hitting it. Oh, getting it in the power band. That's a lot of gravel. It's about 7 degrees out right now. Not bad. Busy. What's going on today? Up in here like it was nothing. It's busy. It's Friday. People are probably out and about. Beautiful.
Wink. Clock. Oh. You guys like the sound effects, huh?
Bing, bing, bong, bong. Boom, boom, bing. Bing, bing, bing.
No, thank you. No, thank you. No, I would not like a receipt. Well, I sure will come back again. Alright. Let's get this party started. Figuratively. Not literally.
Alright. Like I said, it's a ride to work. Just filled up. Look what my fiance got me, a phone holder. Isn't that awesome of her? She's the best. My baby's mama's. Who I put the ring on her finger. Yeah. Got me one of these. Some other stuff. Like a Father's Day birthday present type. I'm the best ever type thing. Notice when I lived in the cities, the wind. I don't know if it's because there are more buildings around. Look, this feels like it's just more open plains. And so I noticed the wind a little bit more. I mean, it doesn't bother me. Did I mention how much I love this bike? Man, it's awesome. It's amazing. For this riding season, I got a lot of, hopefully a lot of good videos, you know, for you guys. Very excited. Very, very excited. Ooh, a lot of traffic over there. Well, hello there, sir. Hi, sir. I got brand new paved highway roads. just in time for the CBR 929 Double R. Running a little late. I blame this baby for being a little too thirsty as of late. And it takes about 30 minutes by car. I made it on the bike in about 20 minutes. That was like in and out of traffic, swerving, doing all that good stuff. So I'm chilling right now. We're just enjoying it. Yeah, and like windy days, and like this is like the worst area right here for me, because this is that bridge and it's just open area. There's no buildings blocking any wind. And there's, if anything, the semis are, but I like to get tucked in right here. Person's braking in front of me. Everyone's passing on the right side of this person.
I'm on the way to work. Oh, they're all up in the lanes.
Probably it's gonna be this band that's
The sign is telling me to go fast.
Oh, my blinker's on still.
Silly noob. Silly noob.
All bikers do it. One thing about the CBR 929 is that you actually hear, there's a clicking noise, like how in cars, like, I don't know how, you know what I'm saying, whatever, that noise, you can hear, but not, you know, I have my helmet on, so you can't hear it at high speeds, but around the cities, you can hear it, turtle crossing next 600 feet, ooh, guess it wasn't for squirrels. Yeah, it was funny. Someone had put like stickers on there. It said Ninja Turtle Crossing. And then some party pooper went and removed it. Party poopers. Live a little bit.
Oh, I forgot to reset my thing.
Took a bad line. We are totally off the apex. I'm gonna scooch on by. The yag. It's a yagwah. All right, and that's the end of my video. Appreciate you watching. Have a blessed day. Stay healthy. Stay blessed. 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 Thank you for watching. Subscribe. Hit a like. Leave a comment. Let me know what you think. Let me know. Let your boy know. Alright, see you guys in the next video. Stay tuned.